Year Weekend. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host Rafiq
and Mia. Today is Monday, March 9th, 2020. It is our 116th day of school. We now have 64 days left to go in our school year.
The weather for today looks to be rainy and cold.
Fifth graders will be going to the Burnt Bridge Creek Estuary today. Students in room 42 and 43 will go in the morning, and rooms 40 and 41 will go in the afternoon.
Safety Patrol Team 3 will be on for mornings this week, and Team 4 will be on for the afternoons.
Please remember to keep washing your hands for at least 20 seconds and get soap all over your hands. If you sing the alphabet, you'll have washed them long enough. Do it often and don't touch your face.
We'd like to wish Allison in room 10, Landon in room 6, Avery in room 19, Nathan in room 43, and Miss Nelson in the office a very
happy birthday!
Now for a specialist spotlight with Miss Houston in the gym.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Houston for Prune Hill, and I'm one of the PE teachers here along with Mrs. McDonald. And I'd like to give a shout out for our Ocean to Ocean kids. Remember, these are not all of the kids that have turned in the cards this week. It's just some of them. So if you turned in a card and you don't hear your name, it just means that it's some other people's turn this week for them to have their name announced. I'm going to start with Evan, kindergarten, Mrs. Harrington room, 15 mile card. And Mrs. Burton's second grade room. We have Nico, 35 mile card. Asher, 45 mile card. Andrew, 30 mile card. Maverick, 15 mile card. Brielle, 15 mile card. Jake, 50 mile card. Wesley, 15 mile card. Alex, 15 mile card. From Mrs. Miller's second grade room, we have Aria. We have 30 mile card completed. Third grade Buchanan, Emmett, 40 mile card. Third grade Hassel, Hallie, 50 mile card. Nathan, third grade Mrs. Hassel's room, 5 mile card completed. Oh, excuse me, that was Mrs. Lofsgarden's room. And Mrs. Lofsgarden's room, we have Nathan, 10 mile card. Zumwalt, third grade. We have Trevor, 5 mile card completed. Mrs. Driver's fifth grade room. Tyler, 25 mile card completed. And Kate from Mrs. Rush's fifth grade room, 55 mile card completed. Way to go, Penguins. And now I just want to share a little bit about what we've been doing in PE to celebrate Dr. Seuss's birthday this week. And as well as one of my favorite books, I used to love to read Dr. Seuss books when I was younger, and to my daughters, Simone and Sophie. So I've created some stations here where the kids, like this station here, when they first, can you show them how to come first, come to the book first, please, girls? They come to, I have a few pages from the book up on the wall, and the kids look at the book, they can look at the letters and see if they recognize any letters, or they can choose to read a page of the book and look at the pictures. And when they're done with that, then they start their station. Go ahead and show them how they do this. This is the ABC book. This station's after the ABC book. They're trying to jump on the trampoline and do sign language, doing the alphabet, or they can do sign language for their name. Also, Kendall, can you show them how another option is? They can stand on the floor if it's too difficult to do the trampoline. And another option is to do sign language while you're on the floor. Thank you, ladies, for your help. This next station is Hop on Top and the Foot Foot. So we're getting to Hop on Top and have big feet at this station. Thank you. Work on cleaning up. They're also working on how to set up the bowling pins. We get to use 10. We also let the children decide. We also let the children decide if they don't want to do it in the pyramid format, that they can have some fun and mix up the bowling pins. And some of the other stations that we didn't have time to set up this morning, we have an underhand and overhand throwing station. And then we also have another station where we're working on our jump rope skills and doing push-ups and curl-ups and dancing with stuffed animals. So that's it for Dr. Seuss. Till next time. See you later.
We sure do love our time in PE. Thanks, Ms. Seuss and Ms. McDonald for always making this so fun. Now let's turn things over to Ms. Burton for our Lost and Found check-in.
Good morning, everyone. Here we are up at the Lost and Found. And I wanted to show you what's in the umbrella drawer, the glove and mitten drawer, and the hat drawer, because they are very full. And then sitting on the bench, we've got lots and lots of water bottles and three lunches that might belong to you. And this Frisbee has been sitting here since family fun night. So if that's yours, you might want to take it home. And our rack got really full last week. I think with warm weather, then cold weather, then warm weather, I think a lot of kids took their coats off and forgot to pick them up off the playground. So we have a ton of coats up here that need to get taken home. So if you see anything that belongs to you, come on by and pick it up and take it home.
Please remember that if anything of yours ends up in the Lost and Found, we want you to come and take it off the rack and take it home.
It's time now for our joke of the week. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Little girl.
Little girl who?
Little girl who couldn't reach the doorbell.
That's pretty silly. Let's all show our Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Mia
and Rafiq saying goodbye from Penguin News Studio.
Have a marvelous Monday.